love the swamps. I've been born and raised in the swamps. Really a pleasure to always come out here and see the alligators, muskrat, and of course, mink, otter, all kind of wildlife. You have the egrets, all kind of birds, duck. It's too bad that people don't think more about preserving our wildlife, because it's something that we can pass on to our children, later generations. A lot of kids that never get a chance to see what goes on over here in the wildlife. I've trapped all my life. I love the swamps. I know that people will enjoy it, but if we don't preserve our wildlife, later on there won't be any.